really holding opportunity. You get message from someone you don't know, going by the name of Sammy Lolo, making you want to jump up for so. Congratulations, you win the lotto.
What?
You're joking. This scammer man coming for your ID and phone number. This scammer man waiting to steal all your hard-earned kakara. You buy ticket? No. You pay for it? No. Who else in it? You don't know. You receive a phone call, you inherit millions. A good Samaritan made you to understand, just because of the love in their heart. Just because you made from a hat. Someone who is a complete stranger care for you more than your own mother. And you don't even find that funny, because you inherit big money. Somebody pinch me. This scammer man coming for your ID and phone number. This scammer man waiting to steal all your hand and kakada. Is your auntie? No. Sugar daddy? No. From which country you don't know. Like they feel you, that's stupidy. Oh, yeah. Look, this camera man coming. Hey. A new product come out that will help you lose weight. Many beauties line up to take you out on date. You don't care about authenticity. You're ready to dish out some money. You start to feel that you are the don, with health and ladies at your command. Well, I tell you why, to D-O-N, some scammer man just catch you again. The scammer man coming for your ID and phone number. The scammer man raising to steal all your hard on kakada. You're good looking, no. Sexy and trim,
oh no.
What's happening? It's not you but your dinero that they want to. Popular, folks want to make money and not lift a finger. Scamming politics and religion. Some will try to scam God if they can. I hear they have scamming calypso. I'm not getting involved, I don't know. Next thing I push me out and play fast. And when I win, they say I come last. Pressure. The scammer man coming for your ID and phone number. Scammer man waiting to steal all your hard and kakada. You have lyrics? No. Sweet melody? No.